Hey guys, this is Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting right to episode 7 of season 3 of Blue Exorcist. It's got excuse me. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, hold on. Excuse me. Take 2 in 3, 2, 1, go. Super. Oh, Jimmy. Right, then let's go. Don't mind me, I'm hungry. I just need something in my stomach I haven't eaten. I feel for her. Right? You feel like an ass? We both know that's a lie. Right? And the fact that she knows it and she's not like joking around or anything about it. Oh, there you go. Make a run for it. Shit. Ha Then where are you going? Oh my God, Rin! Should it really affect them? Oh! Well, good job, Shemmy. They all go on that bus. Course. I'm about to say occupied my ass. You over here laid a bed. Fucking Miss Pesto. Oh my God. He's such an ass. Once again, my love-hate relationship with him. Oh no! All right, bust down the doors. I mean, hopefully, but we need to take this time and just go ahead, bust the doors down. I mean, will we say that was easy on them? Because I didn't feel like it. What in the world? This is scratch. There has to be an underground elevator or something. It has to be. My thing is, how the hell Shima get in front of her so fucking quickly? No, that's a zombie. Y'all ain't gonna kill it, please. You know, I was not expecting Resident Evil in my Blue Exorcist, but okay. I mean, they zombies! What you think is gonna happen? No. That's still not gonna work. They're gonna come back to life. You ass. That's what you get. even done with his mess, though. I don't like the fact that they're all separated either. We are going into nightmare fuel with this. I don't like the fact that they're separated. And we knew that was coming and such, but no, it still fucking hurts. I don't like the fact. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. This is not cool. No. I don't want this. I don't want this. No. They're all alone. Each and every one of them. And Shemmy's alone and knocked out. Shima's an ass also too. Just doing that to Uemike. Oh my god. And Izumo is officially has no one. The last two people that she really cared about who were like brothers to her. Besides her sister, who is somewhere safe, thank God, slaughtered right in front of her. I don't like that. This is not cool. How the hell are they gonna get out of this? And you can see it's a small room. It's very much like a I'm about to say square, it's not a square. Rectangle. So if Ren can get out first and get the rest of them out, good. But still, like, I don't know. I don't know. I'm scared. I am scared. I am scared than I have ever been scared before with this series and such. I mean, oof. Big oof. I don't even know what the heck is about to happen. What is about to come out of those? And I'm guessing it has to be more zombies. But the fact is that all these zombies were, like, before, they were all humans. And they all ate that food, came to this place, got experimented on, turned into zombies. And no matter how much you're trying to kill them, you can't kill them. Resident Evil in a nutshell. I mean, with Resident Evil zombies, you can't kill them. Yes. But still. This some ish. I don't even know what else to say about it, but no, I don't like the fact that there's CGI. Once again, I get the fact of CGI. I understand it. They could have made them 2D. They could have, but I'm not mad at it. It's something that like when the first one walked up, you're like, oh, okay. And it takes you like a moment to get used to it because of the fact is like everyone else is all 2D while the zombie is CGI 3D-esque. And is it like, was it truly necessary to make that? But I get it. Maybe due to some, you know, however much the budget was for this season. I get it. Sometimes you have to do things that, you know, maybe the company says like, you have to do this, and you don't want to do it, but you gotta do it. So, I mean, it's still good. I will tell you that. It's not the worst CGI I've seen. I have seen worse. Like, a lot worse. But it's still good in my heart, in my book. I'm just saying. Other than that, guys, that's my reaction view towards episode 7 of season 3 of Blue Exorcist. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 8. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.